Hey guys! It's been a while since I last worked with 1mm paper strips, so last week I decided to do just that and I started making some hellebore flowers because I've had this desire for, I think, about a month now. Now let me show you how these flowers are made. So I started by making the petals, and for each individual petal, I used 10 strips of paper. I glued all of these 10 paper strips to each other, like you see here. Now I'm starting to roll the long thread of paper strips into a tight paper coil. The reason I first started working with 1mm paper strips a few years ago was because of a lovely paper quilling artist whose work really inspired me to give 1mm paper strips a try. And I loved working with this size of papers for a number of years before starting my YouTube channel and diversifying my paper quilling techniques. So I wanted to mention that artist in this video because she makes beautiful paper quilling art, especially focusing on 1mm paper strips. Her channel is called Paper to Petal. I linked it in the description box below. Shaping these petals takes a bit of patience and careful attention, but once you practice more, it gets better. Thank you. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope, as always, that my video gave you a little bit of inspiration and also enjoyment out of watching the process. See you next time!